Alright guys, what's going on? I'm doing Kakashi's Bloody Trail now, and I'm gonna pick Anbu Kakashi first, you know, because obviously you just have to do that. I mean, Yamato's right here, okay, then guy, then pick or drive type, just because apparently people don't really want to see ultimate type as much anymore, because that's the only thing I use. But it's all good, you know, I understand you guys don't want to see the same shit, alright? Even though it's Naruto, and you can't really do a shit ton of stuff with Naruto that's, you know, different. But I'll try to give you guys what you want, at the very least. I'm not going to try to be innovative as fuck with Naruto, because, like I said, there's just no room for that. But I will try to please you guys in whatever way I can. Oh, man. Oh, shit. Nah, get out of my face, yo. Look at that random ass fucking setup he has. Yeah, I knew that rock go for that, you little bitch. You little bitch. Bitch, get the fuck out of here, you scrub-a-dub. You can't use shit, man. Oh, man, wait. And then he hit my support, bro. Oh, my goodness. Of course. How could I live out the paper bombs? I would never know. Alright, bro. The thirst is real, guys. Oh my goodness. Are you serious, bro? Alright, it's my turn now, bitch. Get out of my face, bitch. Bitch! The fuck out of here, you damn scrub. Suck a dick. Alright, guys, so we're in the second match. This guy has 28 rage quits, so. You know, I don't have too much hope for this guy to not do the same thing as the first guy did. But of course, there could be the chance that he could kick my ass and he wouldn't need to rage quit then, right? But let's pick Kid Obito and him. Obito, I'm not gonna pick Minato. No, fuck Minato. Pick Kushina just cuz. I'll pick Awakening type. Oh, you saw the types, right? So that way everybody can be happy, and you know, nobody can fucking just tell me that I only use ultimate or drive type or only awakening. Damn, look at this guy's team though. Okay then, boy. Okay then. Prepare to get that ass raped. Sentou kaishi. Alright, let's get it. Yeah. Let's get it. Yeah, Kushina, you sexy bitch. That's how you do it. Oh, shit. Ooh, let's get it, baby. Yo, he's quick as shit with that awakening. You just off. Nah, son. Let's go. Boom, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Come on, Obito. Don't do this to me. Hit your damn target. See, Kushina can hit her target. Why can't you, Obito? Why can't you? Yo, man. I remember when Kid Kakashi's tilt was like this shit. That was the go-to move to be a douchebag. Now it just sucks ass. Why did I do a counter? I wasn't even trying that shit. Oh, man. I was trying to just... Come on. My god. Oh, my god. That was lucky as shit. Oh, and then, of course, Danzo kills the luck. Motherfucking bitch. Nah, son. Oh shit! That was close, that was close. I know I'm doing a lot of jutsus, but that's the only thing that I could use when I'm awakening, you know? Really can't do much. Because he doesn't have any awakening actions. Not that I know of anyways, does he? Oh, good shit on that fucking jutsu, bro. Good shit. Alright, man. You can run away, bro. It's okay. I'll follow you. I'll follow you, man. Motherfucker. Get the fuck out. Alright, so this was the second match, right? Let's go to the third one. Alright, so third match, baby. Let's get it. Fighting this guy. I don't know how to say his name, so I'm not going to say it. I picked Anbu Kakashi, right? And I picked Kid Kakashi. So, yeah, let me see if I can pick the, Storm 3 Kakashi, right? Huh? And then pick just this Obito, Torn Friendship. And I know this was suggested on that last suggestion video I made. And I didn't know that, you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't know that you had to pick this specific Kakashi, which is stupid when I think about it. It's just mad fucking dumb. Because Kakashi's still Kakashi, regardless of whether he has a headband that says Shinobi or a headband that says motherfucking Leaf Village. Look at this motherfucker's team, though. This motherfucker brought the sweat. Alright, he brought the sweat and the Gatorade, bro. Oh, man. Damn, bro. Like, look at that sweaty fucking team, man. Look at that. And then he has it on defense, too, yo. What a little cunt. Nah, son. Bitch, the fuck out of here. Fucking scrub. You can suck a dick, bruh. Is that really how he's gonna play? Just throw a bunch of fucking chakra bugs at me, bruh. Nah, son. Eat dick. Oh my god. Nah, son. There you go. He switched it to attack because he thought. That's cute. He thought some shit was gonna happen, bruh. Oh my god, his guard, they won't. And then, of course. His guard just doesn't wanna break, man. Oh, he can do counters, though. Alright. Now he can. Fuck. Yo. Wow. I thought I was blocking, but I guess I wasn't. The game is like, nah, you weren't blocking, nigga. You just thought you were. Oh, bro. It's like, bro, this shit's so boring, yo. I swear to God, man. Look at this sweat, man. You fucking scrub-a-dub, yo. Fuck your support, bro. Now, come on, man. Are you fucking serious, bro? Oh my goodness, yo. Come on, yo. Let's get this shit over with, bro. Eat dick, you scrub. My god, yo. Fighting people like this is fucking annoying and aggravating. It's just... holy fuck! He can suck a big fat dick, though. It's okay. Alright, let's go to the fourth match. Alright, bro. This guy has a good amount of BP, too. What the fuck? Okay, let's pick... fuck it. Let's go with this Kakashi, man. I mean, it's nothing special. You guys already seen him like a million times. But oh well. Shit motherfucking happens, right? So, yeah, I'll pick Ultimate Jutsu type this time around, too. I'm not gonna go to Awakening or Drive type. Fuck that. The matter is, I used all of them, right? I used Awakening, Drive Tap, and Ultimate Jutsu. So nobody can say shit now. Oh my god, bro. So GG, guys. GG. Alright, I already lost this shit, so there's no point in me even trying. I'll try. I'll try for the sake of the video, but, you know, if I was playing, I wasn't recording, I'd be like, GG. I would try to fight him anyways, but, yeah, I would already consider my loss to be, like, a fact. How did I waste 2 subs? That makes no sense. And that happened. Okay, then. You know, fuck the fact that I did a counter. Oh my goodness. Alright. Oh my god, yo. Kids like this are so fucking annoying, dude. Like, yo, I swear to god, yeah. Look at that. Like, just jutsus out the ass, running away, all this bullshit. My god. Oh god. And then Tobirama comes in to help. Let's go. Alright, bro. Yo. What? Wow. That really just happened there, bruh. Wow. I'm gonna have to do ultimates to make sure he doesn't awaken and shit. Oh, I can use this too. Oh my god, bro. The only chance I have right now is to throw shuriken and make sure he doesn't awaken. Oh, that too, man. He can just come at me because. God. Nah, bro. Oh my goodness, bro. Now time to run like a bitch. Wow, yo. That kind of didn't get him all done, yo. I hate that so much. Alright, whatever, man. He can suck a big fat dick, man. You guys really know the deal, man. I already told you guys I wasn't gonna win that shit. Cause that awakening, dude, and that looked like a bitch. Oh! Alright, let's go to the last match. This guy's name is You Let Rin Die. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? And judging by the amount of rage quits and the amount of BP he has, he clearly is doing some bullshit to try to win against people, man. But it's alright, bruh. It's alright. Not like it fucking matters. I just want this video to be over with so I can go play with some other character. Alright, man. Let's see. Okay. I'll pick Toby. Let me see. Okay, there we go. We're gonna pick a Sharingan team. You know, just cuz. Just cuz, cuz. Alright, man. Let's see what this fucker uses, man. Okay, so Edo Minato with Shisui and Toby. Okay. Tobirama. My bad. I said Toby. What the fuck? I fucking hate Minato. You guys already know this, but alright. It could have been worse. I'm just saying, it could have been worse. Let me just fucking, like, yeah, close Skype. Okay. Of course that happens. Why the fuck did he move away? Like, he was so good there, bruh. Oh, shit. Of course you would. Oh, my goodness. What the fuck? fuck was that shit, Cyberknit 2? What? This motherfucker smashing the shit out of- What the fuck? Oh my god, bro. Yo, I'm telling you, Cyberknit 2 doesn't want me to win, bro. Oh shit. Confirm, guys, Cyberknit 2 doesn't want me to win. What the fuck? Oh my goodness, dude. Oh my, what? Yo, I swear to God, yo. What the fuck is this bullshit? What is this bullshit? Yeah, he can suck my dick, man. Let me, out of my bad, man. Put it away. Shit. If I can, I don't know. Cause like I'm paying attention to the fucking monitor and I'm trying to look at the phone at the same time. Fuck that shit, bro. There we go. Okay, let me get my chakra back up real quick, man. Well, this kid, bro, it's like Cyberknit 2. It's like, hey, you know what, bro? We'll back you up on this fight. We'll back you up. Oh shit. Eat dick, bitch. You let Rin die, motherfucker. The funny thing is, I'm using Kakashi. You know what I'm saying? That's the fucking ironic part of it all, dude. Oh, shit. Of course. You'd think I would know that because... You'd think I would know because he's smashing counters that I will stop dashing at him whenever he subs. But no. I still haven't learned yet, you know, because I'm just that kind of guy. Alright, bro. Yo, man, I swear to God, dude, if this guy loses, bro. Oh my God, get raped, you fucking baby back bitch! Suck a big ass dick, you scrub-a-dub. Look at you rage quitting, you scrub. Yo, get raped, bitch. Get raped. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm out. Peace.